going on, guys? Back at you with a Far Cry video. Hope you guys enjoy this. Let's get in on this. I'm gonna be picking the boy. Okay. Save game already exists. Do you want to override it? Starting a new game will also reset your progress. Yes! Alright, let's get into this. This guy's my favorite. The father. I think that's what he's called, the father. And this is gonna be the first episode of many. So if you guys enjoy this. Sorry, I was just moving my mic.
Montana. Big sky country.
Dang, this game is beautiful.
People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
The graphics in this game are amazing.
Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. This government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the father.
And those in the outside world...
I'm gonna be silent for this until, like, we get to the moving parts.
Have no faith, but I will make them see.
I do not know how that kills that man. All right, we're in the plane now. Let's
go. Hey, rookie, wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Look like a Snoop Dogg part two. And if you guys don't know, the Peggies are the people. The bad people.
So we can turn this bird around. You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well... We have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over.
Marino.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Still planning to go through with it? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
All right, we're here.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below. Oh, my Jesus.
Okay, I think this is where like we go capture him.
Let's do this.
You'll be in the church. Stick close.
I hate how slow you walk. It's kind of annoying.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Go about your business. This doesn't concern it.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Okay, now.
Doggies. Well, doggos are fighting. Oh snap, Pitbull just bit his neck. Pitbull just killed that dog. Feels bad. Take a drink of water real quick. These episodes are gonna be pretty long too, so. Yeah, enjoy that.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, we will be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? You're creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we're
starting to
watch it. Because we know what happens next.
Hold up, let me go turn my light off real quick. I'll be right back.
They will try to take from us, take our guns.
Alright, there we go.
Take our freedom.
Nice. What a phenomenal gaming experience. This game is fantastic. Sure. Graphics are too good.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality,
Eden's
or
Gate.
Their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sure.
There will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward.
Oh, here comes big black guy.
Keep your hands where I can see him.
No, you go back to where you came from.
Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
This moment would come.
Here comes his children.
We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
Mom just texted me, hold up.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say.
Soon, guys, we'll be getting a PS4
and I saw
in a couple weeks to make some Black Ops 4 videos, so stay tuned for that.
It was White Horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
Hold up, gotta put my water down.
God will not let you take me.
Yes, you will.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
I don't get why we walk so slow. It's kind of annoying. It's the only part I hate about this. We walk too dang slow. Okay, now we're actually walking. We're not crawling. Alright, I think we're in the chopper now. Where'd the two drivers go? Are they still in here? This guy just jumped in the propellers just to save this guy.
Dispatch. Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh, dispatch is even on his side.
That's fantastic.
Sorry for that ear rape, but...
God has kept you under the shadow of his wings. Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. We will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. Kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Oh, he's just gonna leave us, thanks. Okay, we're actually off moving. Good thing they're aim duty. Okay, we got a guy here. Okay, there's a stick.
Found him. I found Matthew. It's bad.
Okay, we got him. Okay. Oh, get out of here, Windows updates. Walk. Okay. I did not know that. I should go up here and loot this place first before then. Visual guide to fight lines. Okay, we got two of them up there. I don't think that guy was supposed to know I was there. Maybe, maybe not. Meet the marshals. Okay. Ammo here. Give me that ammo. Give me that ammo.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, we gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then... we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard.
No, we're not.
I'm gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Can't say anything, so. Okay, we're gonna try to take these guys out, I think. Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh snap, how'd he die?
Got the keys for the truck. Cover me.
Need ammo, dog.
Let's go.
Oh snap. I shouldn't have died there. Open your audio Google Assistant. I would have been dead. I had to revive you, dog. Nope.
Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Hit him. I love doing that. Yeah, I am a nice shot, thanks. I'm just hit farting though, so ready for the compliments. Oh snap, where'd you guys come from? Dang. Do we die? Okay, good. Okay, we're washed up on a beach. Blizzard's blurry. Peggy's are looking for us. Oh, they got him. No! They got him. Got picked up by a different guy.
My church, you must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I've told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in a loving embrace in my family. Save for one.
Bunker.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked.
Yes, yes I did.
Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over.
And guys, I think I'm gonna make like 3 episodes today. So I'm like going super speed. Yeah, something like 3 episodes. I'm kind of feeling 3. Because I want to keep on playing this game for you guys. And I don't want to make it like one whole long video.
Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end this off here. Hope you guys enjoyed this. I will be back. Yeah. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe, and see you guys. Hold up, I forgot one thing. Alright. Now see you guys.